Resetting service reminder in Skoda Roomster and Skoda Fabia II can be performed without any diagnostic tools. You can clear the INSP message if you changed oil and filters and inspected safety systems in your car. Press and hold trip reset button. Turn the ignition on and release the button. You should see a wrench icon on the display. Turn the reset button clockwise. Turn the ignition off and check if the service reminder is gone.